I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the sleep timer on Spotify. If you love falling asleep to your favorite music or podcast with Spotify, but don't want them to play all night, the sleep timer feature is perfect for you. It allows you to set a timer to automatically stop playback after a certain period, helping you save battery life and data while ensuring you have a peaceful, undisturbed sleep. So if you're ready to enhance your nighttime listening experience and make sure your music or podcast don't play all night, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Start playing the Spotify file or playlist that you want to set the sleep timer on. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Sleep Timer. The next menu gives you options for how long you want to set your Spotify sleep timer for. Step 4. Tap to choose how long you want to set your sleep timer for. A message displays briefly on the screen, letting you know that your Spotify sleep timer has been set. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.